Hi everyone, so we finished the filling. We're gonna put it in the dehydrator right now.